planting season begins with the combine. And the more you can do with that combine and even residue, you want to chop this stuff up, you want to get it in smaller pieces. These large pieces will just get you into trouble. They're nitrogen hogs. That's why I went the Kelmer system. It keeps it in place. It makes a uniform spread. And everything you do there as far as uniformity will come back to make this planter and make that young seedling in the next planting year say thank you.